You know what I'm saying? We're about to take over the game. You feel me?
This is SK. We about to get in the 6 foot, 7 foot sub.
You ain't even recording, nigga.
Oh, yeah. What is it doing, nigga, bitch?
Hey, yo, what's good? It's your boy, K-I-N-G Phantom. You know what I'm saying? We about to get into this 6 foot, 7 foot shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, we remixed it, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's talking about our friend, you know what I'm saying?
Nah, just fat people in general.
Ooh, fat people in general, you know what I'm saying? Like, 500 pounds people. I like big girls, though. You know, big girls, if you see this, don't get offended. I love you. You know what I'm saying?
And big dudes don't eat us.
Yeah, don't.
Oh, man.
Yeah. All right, let's get into all this.
Right. Let's go.
7 foot, 8 foot, sub. Oh. Hey. 6 foot, yeah. 7 foot, 8 foot, sub. Yeah.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot, sub. Yeah. A 6 foot, 7, 8 foot, love hand. Got love handles. Love you can't handle. I'm sorry, is your nigga like a mammal?
I hate this. That's a mighty long pause. Yeah, got some mighty big jaws. Yeah, got some mighty big draws. Yeah, okay, I'm done.
What?
All right, you go. Got some mighty big jaws. Say what you said.
He grab all the food with his mighty big claws. Yo, yo, yo. 7 foot, 8 foot subs. 8 foot buffet. He got a gut. He's fat as fuck. He likes subs. He eats it up. I'm like, damn, nigga, you need to go on fucking diet. Damn, I'm like, but he's so big, he about to cause a riot. His stomach grumbling. It won't be quiet. Yes, his stomach so big, not silent. I am coming up, and his stomach so violent. If he doesn't eat, then he's gonna be wildin'. Oh, no, here we go. Now you see the game flow. I don't know where I go, but I know he eats dough. He eats donuts. He's about to go nuts. He eats so much that he's about to throw up.
I'm about to go up to the buffet, but I'm scared he gon' eat me up. Yeah, nigga might try to beat me up. Hit a motherfucking nigga with a stomach. Yeah, I'm sorry, that shit crumbling. I ain't talking royal. Yeah, I got this nigga about to bust like a boil. I'm about to boil a couple of noodles. Sup. Yeah, I'm sorry, I heard you had a couple of poops. Hey, yeah, had a couple of German shepherds. Yeah, you don't really want it. It's Clint Mill, damn it. We gonna rub it up. Yeah.
Bye. Clint Mill. Clint Mill.
Wait, what was you
doing? Clint Mill. Clint Mill. In the building. Okay. In the building.
Anyway, let's go
in. Yeah. That's right. Huh? Take that. Eat that.
Bad boy. Him and everybody saucy. Everybody say he hungry. He is hungry. He is such a junkie. He don't eat the munchies. What the fuck he doing really? He just want to eat. He just want to eat food. He just want to eat beef. Man, he too fat. He need to stop to eat. He need to stop and think. Man, what does he drink? Whole bottle of Kool-Aid. He just drink pink. He don't drink the purple. He don't drink the yerpo. Yes, I see a little squirrel, but I'm going up and I'm on that yerpo. Too much,
oh,
too
much. He got me geeked like I'm Urkel. I'm sorry. Yeah, squirt it off, Squirtle. Yeah,
there go, Mike.
Moving like a turtle.
You saw that nigga just pop up.
Yeah, look. Oh,
no,
I seen him over there.
All right, man. We out.
But yeah, we out.
Yeah.
If I don't go record, I'll be on that.
Yeah.
Clint Mill.
Yeah.
Productions.
All day.
All right.